It is a symbol of the biggest conglomerate ambition. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Dairy. This distillery was originally founded in the beginning of 19th century by the biggest conglomerate to dominate 焼酎 market. Even after the conglomerate bankrupt, it survived as an independent distillery and released own distilled whiskey. However, it is a part of Nikka and making only 焼酎 today. What happened? Let's see the hidden history of Nikka's distillery.大日本酒類醸造。日本酒類醸造は originally founded as a 代理主催 for industrial alcohol distillation in 1914 by 鈴木商店 which is the biggest conglomerate in Asia in that time and 10% ship passing Suez Canal was their business. In 1917, they merged 日本酒類醸造 which was a leading company of new type 焼酎 based on column steel distillation technology and they continued to use the name of 日本酒類醸造鈴木商店ビルドセカンドディスティラリーアザ鹿児島醸造カジキディスティラリー in 1918. In 1920s, they merged nine 焼酎ディスティラリー companies, including their sister company, 鹿児島醸造 and company name was renamed as 大日本酒類醸造。In 1927, 鈴木商店 got bankrupt, but 大日本酒類醸造 started to work independently.They also built three new distilleries in Korea, but all of those were confiscated after World War II.共和発酵工業。共和発酵工業は the originally founded as a joint company of 宝酒造、合同酒製&大日本酒類醸造 or common material procurement before World War II. During World War II, it was going to expand the function, including R&D and production for industrial application. And then it was going to get independent and renamed as 共和発酵工業 in 1949 after several organization changes.After World War II, 共和発酵工業 and 大日本酒類醸造 were working independently. 共和発酵工業 was focusing on industrial application alcohol, which was stable but not profitable. On the other hand, 大日本酒類醸造 which was renamed as 日本酒類 in 1948, was focusing on liquor application alcohol, which market was strongly growing up and very profitable.However, liquor market became non-profitable market due to oversupply by too much new suppliers. And then, the business environment of 日本酒類 was becoming worse and worse. In the end, they were merged by 共和発酵工業 in 1960. But they launched their original whiskey before. ダイヤモンドウイスキー。ダイヤモンドウイスキー was released from 日本酒類 in 1958.ダイヤモンドブランド was originally came from the company emblem of 鈴木商店 and it had been used for 焼酎 since 1915. Even after joining 共和発酵工業 they continued ダイヤモンドウイスキー and there are several different bottles. At least the bottle label from 1989 to 2002 clearly mentioned to own distillation so that it must have been distilled in 大理 distillery. We called ダイヤモンドウイスキー had been supplied till 21st century. Although their other production sites were closed before.In fact, most of diamond whiskey bottles are pure blended whiskey made from grain whiskey and malt whiskey, without any neutral spirits. Although almost all whiskey in Japan until 1990s contained neutral spirits, including Suntory and Nikka. Diamond whiskey was supplied even in the beginning of 21st century, but finally it was going to be ended. Asahi Beer Group.In 2002, 共和発酵工業 decided to withdraw from liquor business, including Diamond Whiskey. All their liquor production site and subsidiary, including Dairy Distillery, were sold to Asahi Beer, which was expanding liquor product portfolio by M&A. By Asahi Beer Group Structure Reorganization, Spirits Production was consolidated to Nikka, and Wine Production was consolidated to Santonage.Santonage had been distilling Alice Whiskey for Asahi Kogyo since 1963, and Ohito Distillery had been distilling 45 Whiskey since 1946. However, those whiskey brands were terminated as same as Diamond Whiskey. Regarding to these whiskey distilleries, please watch the different movies in my channel. Dairy Distillery was renamed as Moji Distillery of Nikka in 2006. It is specialized on 焼酎 and normal whiskey today.Let's review their facility. In fact, there are few information about production facility in Dairy Distillery, especially before it became a part of Nikka. There was only column steel in 1958 when Nihon Shuri released Diamond Whiskey, and it had been used till 1996, but stainless pot steel were also installed there in 1967, and these pot steel were producing 焼酎 even today. So, it's not sure what still in Daiichi Distillery were used for diamond whiskey distillation. How is their whiskey? Unfortunately, I cannot say their general taste because of little information. They had released 5 different bottles at least before label description regulation change in 1989 and 2 different bottles after it. In parallel, they were supplying PB whiskey for liquor distributor Yomo and that bottle name was Akasaka.Genealogy of Original 日本酒類醸造 As we see today, 日本酒類醸造 was an originally independent company in Uwajima, but merged by Suzuki Shoten in 1916. It was originally founded as 日本酒製 in 1908 and renamed as 日本酒類醸造 in 1910 when they launched new type 焼酎 developed by Krakichi Omiya based on column steel distillation technology.倉吉大宮 Who Rebelled Against 鈴木商店 Moved with other 16 core staffs to other liquor producer Yomo which became Takara Shuzo later He contributed a lot and became the president of Takara Shuzo in 1945 Regarding to their 白川 Distillery producing King Whiskey before Please watch the different movie in this channel In fact, there are many engineers who contributed to other alcohol distilleries like him in original 日本酒類醸造 in 宇和島Most famous person is Sei Miyazaki and working there from 1909 to 1915. He was working in Setsu Shuzo together with Masataka Taketsuru and Kiichiro Iwai before 日本酒類醸造 and taught alcohol distillation technology to them. As we know today, Masataka Taketsuru built Yamazaki Distillery and Yoichi Distillery. Kiichiro Iwai built Yamanashi Distillery of Honbo Shuzo. About their whiskey, please watch the different movies in this channel.After Setsu Shuzo, he joined 大正清酒 Taiwan and then built 大正清酒 Tokyo Oji Distillery, producing ideal whiskey. Although that distillery was merged by Takara Shuzo due to serious damage by Great Kanto Earthquake Disaster in 1923. So, how to visit there? Moji Distillery, which was a former Daiichi Distillery, is nearby Kokura Central Railway Station, which takes 2.5 hours from Osaka or 4.5 hours from Tokyo by Super Express. It's not open for normal visitors today, despite you can see their brick buildings from the public street. It is producing various different types of 焼酎 by stainless pot still for Asahi Beer.Yahata Steel Factory is one of the oldest Japanese steel factory founded in 1901 and some of their buildings are registered as a World Heritage in 2015. There is a Toto Museum where you can find not only history of toilet but also the latest toilet technology in the world. Moji Distillery is facing Kanmon Channel which is a stretch of water separating Honshu and Kyushu, two of Japan's four main islands.In 1185, Battle of Danoura happened in this channel, and it was the downfall of the Taira family, which are the first samurai authority in Japan, and they were my ancestor. The opposite side of the channel is Shimonoseki City, and there is Akama Shinto Shrine, which is enshrining Emperor Antoku, who was also a member of Taira family.Poison balloon fish in Kanmon Channel is very famous among Japan, not only for eating, but also handmade lampshade made from real fish.Please note that poison balloon fish cooking requires professional license. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I add the direct link on the overview of the movie.See you next time.